The development of pumping station at Koh Norea Satellite City requires the relocation of the Niroth pumping station of the Phnom Penh Water Supply Authority. OCIC has agreed to build a new crude pumping station, increasing the size from 260,000 cubic meter per day to 390,000 cubic meter per day, in accordance with the plan of the Phnom Penh Water Supply Authority in the future.